What's up, YouTube, man? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another reaction, man. Appreciate all love, man. Appreciate all the support, man. We're on the world 3K, man. Love all y'all, man. We finna get into something new today, man. We gonna write to some Eminem, The Way I Am. Never heard of this, man. We finna see what Eminem do. He one of the GOATs in his rap stuff, in his rap game. Y'all already know that he is, man. But, man, we finna get into this, man. But like, subscribe, that notification bell to be notified on every single banger. Because you don't want to miss a video, man. We grinding, bro. But let's get into this. Let's see what Eminem talking about today. See what he talking about. He always come with these deep meanings, like.
It would be better if you gave me nothing at all. This album is less than nothing. I can't sell this. You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this. But either change the record or it's not coming out.
Okay.
On this earth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blurt this berserk and bizarre that works and it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispense and dissent and the stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest and I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter. Do not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can be a if you tip me. My tank is on empty. No patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, we'll call you a lawyer. File you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me and I am.
Whew. He said, that's all I can be is me, man. Come on now. Hey, but people have this misperception about Eminem, like, he mean and stuff. He's just being him, bro. Sometimes he don't want to be a pro. Sometimes he just want to live a normal life and do him, man. But yeah, Eminem, he that, bro. He cold.
Whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my chant, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song, guilty conscience, has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me. And it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So my point was
facts. He just say like, you say what I'm saying. Whatever the media say about him, that's what he is, man. Whatever people say about him, that's what he is. Like, he can't even have a fair shake. He can't even have a fair talk. He can't even talk for himself. Whatever the media say, they gonna say it's him. It don't matter. Oh, Eminem, me. He don't ever, like, give nobody no autograph, no pictures, no nothing. He's a terrible rapper. And that's what's gonna people think about him, because the media said it. Hey, that's true, though. That's true. Whatever the media say about you, that's what you are. And that's a bogus part of life and being famous. So, but like, nobody can really get to know him because the media already got this perception about him that it's not him. So, hey, that's crazy. That's tough.
I had him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a you won't just put up with the bull they pull because they fall in too. When a dude's getting bullied in the school and they blame it on Maryland. And that, where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack Eminem cause I rap this way. But I'm black cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I am returning. I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top on my name. Pigeonhole into some poppy sensation that got me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black because I talk with an accent and grab them up.
Facts, they just writing a picture about him that he not even is. That's why he don't like going to these interview. People just writing a picture about him like he ain't that, but that's who they say he is. That's courage. That's tough.
They always keep asking the same question. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. You say driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing, I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get, but I can't take it in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign you on a graph, you can call me and ask, I'm glad cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why?
This was cold though, man. Hey, Eminem the realest, bro. He is, man. But hey, you already know what it is, man. Like, subscribe, and case bell, we notify every little banger, man. Eminem did his thing. Hey, you saying true, man. Who I am, who you say I am, that's the me to do. But hey, man, you already know what it is, man. Peace and love, man. We out.